Okay, I am back for more of this frustration. Really, it was just me moving a file around between videos, so the only thing I did while it was moving was take a look at my armor and realize I had something slightly better. And looks slightly better, and put it on. So that's the only thing you missed. Which is to say, you missed nothing. Ah! Ladder. I was wondering how the hell I was gonna go. We got two Zimbambos to deal with. Oh, they went down pretty easy. I wonder if there's anything like invisible walls or something. I know there were invisible walls in, 2. But I don't know how they are in 1. I don't know how they trigger. Oh, look, this is gonna be fun. Platforming. Okay. I don't like the sound of that. Bells are scary. I don't want to hear bells. Bells mean, like, invaders and shit. At least it didn't, like, Bloodborne. Okay, let's see. Stay on the crossbeams. Stay on the crossbeams. Stay on the crossbeams. Not worth it. Stay up. Whatever you do, don't fall off. Like that. Try to be a cool dude and do a lunging jump attack, and I clearly succeeded. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Not all my lunging jump attacks have failed like that, so yeah. Okay, any dudes up here? Oh god, that's scary. They can't give me a fog door without giving me another bonfire in this area. Well, I mean, not they obviously give me a fog door, but I mean, a boss. That would just be shit. Be wary of detour. Well, wish me luck. No. Okay, thank God. There was no fucking, boss life meter. That's what I was afraid of. Okay, stairway up. And place to the left. Let's take a look this way. I do not want to deal with him right now. So let's take a look it up. Was not that hard. Let's say, be wary of right. Ah. Oh my God. Okay. My weapon can actually do damage to him. I thought that was like the other asshole. Oh look, and this guy's still fucking coming at me 1 mile an hour. Yeah. Okay. I thought that was the fucking dude from the lower area. I was doing like 2 damage a hit to. Wary of liar. Who's gonna be a liar? Since I have no... Yes, this on. So I'm gonna give this shot. Just pray and hope and hope and pray. And pray and hope that I find a bonfire sometime soon. Oh, look. Hello. You're just what I didn't want to deal with. That's how you fight with a rapier. You just stab them until they fall over. my dex, my stamina. Stabby, 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 stabby. Okay. This is a guy here that I think I have to kill. Oh, this is a normal little pittance guy. That is no trouble. Can I pull lever? I can pull lever. Pull lever, open gate. Lever opens gate, and shortcut horn. Yes. I do not have enough to level up. I'm going to go forward. Shield. Little baby shield for babies. Oh. I am sorry. You are using the same weapon I am. I feel bad for disrespecting you. Boulder armor. But now I have no life. And I don't remember where that ladder took me to. I'm going to don't have enough for a level. I'm gonna press ahead. Nothing. Nothing. Yo, come on. Let's take this out here. I want this out here. You ever wonder in this game if you are not the evil one and the rest of them are normal? You're actually hollow. Okay. Now I have a spare moment. Let's take a look at that boulder's armor. It weighs a lot more. But better defense, let's see. Nope. That is not a role that I want to have. I need the good roll. What is this gonna say? Oh, another one of the I can't take this. You can't take this, you are a baby. There's frustration and then there's... Ow! Son of a bitch! I deserve that. I deserve every bit of that. Now, all the progress I made really amounts to nothing. I mean, it doesn't amount to nothing, but the pig's dead, the gate's open, I can go right there, but I still gotta kill all the assholes in the way, and I still gotta do the bridge and the rats, deal with the poison if I screw it up. Which I will most likely do for no reason other than I know myself. I'm gonna try the regular right for your own shield combo here against the rats and see if that protects me from poison. That protected me. Wow, he is called on me. That rat loves me. He wants to hug me. Look at him. Oh, sweet embrace. Screenshot. He goes, that's great. Too bad they're not dropping more humanity. I'll come up here, and I'll do the thing with the thing in the thing. Kill the guy, kill the guys. If there's no big pig, then it's not a problem. Yep, no big pig, then no big problem. Make your move. Success! I'd call that a success. I have to go up and deal with these guys though. They can't hit me when I'm here, right? Yeah, as I know they can't. That one didn't work. Drink that essence, girl. Drink it all up. Stab. In an illusionary wall, huh? Unless I'm wrong, the illusionary wall is gonna show up if you can put a thing in front of them. I know it was the way it was in Dark Souls, too. Weapon at risk. Great. So my durability on the weapon's almost gone. Oh, okay. That's just telling me I can't use it with a shield. Or, I can't use it with the shield up. But I can use it otherwise. Do those guys come back? Yeah, they do. So, let's see if I can fight one of these guys without a shield. Oh, yeah, that's easy. Yeah, it's really easy. Yeah, I remember. Mr. Rapier. I like the spear. I like the dex weapon. There's a reason things like spears dominated the battlefield for so long. Come on. And that's if he can't take this, right? Yeah. I wonder if I run along the sides if he can. Something I can handle. Not with the fucking asshole running up now. So my question is, what do I do with my weapon now that there's no durability on it? I can't repair it. I mean, I guess I can repair it. But, like, how and where? I know exactly how. It's a matter of where. I haven't found a blacksmith yet. See how well this spear works. Well, that's successful so far. Here's a test. One. Two. Don't worry about any good. So far, so good with the spear. Beaver? What is he talking about? I don't even know her. Nah. So, yet again, she goes, I plan not at all. I have forgotten to set the stopwatch. So, I will go and I'll do this area. And I'll give it one more try and then I think it'll be done. So this either might be a long episode or a short episode, I don't know. Okay, that works. I think I'm having more success with my spear because I'm two-handing it against the one-handing it. I mean, I did run a spear in Dark Souls 2. Well, partially. What I did is I, ran Chandler's Trident, poisoned up. I would run that for any mission where I was fighting against the dude of whatever kind. Like, I did the Belfry mission because you had PvP and things like that. And it was really useful there. Like, ungodly useful, because you hit them once with it, get them in the cross with the second heavy, and then they're poisoned. And then it's just a waiting game. Because they always panic when you poison them. By them, I actually mean other players, not the NPCs. I mean, if they're a good PvPer, they don't panic, but if you're in the Belfry, you're not necessarily a good PvPer. Because, not because, like, the Belfry's a bad spot, it's just that you have to, you don't have to go through it, but it's, like, a PvP area. Oh, God. Y'all know what I mean? Stab, stab. I'm gonna try something stupid. Come on, run! Straight down. so much for me hitting the roll button. Guess this. Here we go. Yes! I am alright with that. Technite Shard. I do not know how to deal with Mr. Zappo up there. We went right last time. The worst we came across was a regular dude. Okay, well now I know how to kick. Tail. Great. Oh, this is the nice way I was thinking of going. Save my butt. I don't know what's down there. That looks like a whole new area. I'm gonna try to loop back around, see if I can explore this place a little more. But I wanna avoid lightning bolt up there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Did not check an elevator, did not want elevator, did not want, did not want, did not want. Where the hell am I? Where the hell is this? Firelink Shrine? Where in the Firelink Shrine am I? Okay, that's a thing. Who are you? I don't like you already.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Farallon. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello there. I realize that I have requested that, but I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. No, go ahead.
I'm not a fucking beggar, you fat ass.
Oh my. Oh. I have to await my companion. So what if I would? Very well.
Yeah. I don't have any other covenants. And I will abandon you at the first chance I get, because I don't like you.
Now, let me show you only their ultimate.
Let's see. Force and heal is 4,000? I only have 2,000. So I need 5,000 at least. I'll learn a gesture.
My companions are the lady and her young knights. She is young, but burdened by an undead mission. We are her defenses. To keep her from harm. An undead mission? Regrettably. But you are my pupil. Perhaps if you show your faith. I'm afraid that may be...
Yeah, I don't trust you.
Come again.
I don't know what it is. I don't trust him at all. Ah! Yeah, I showed him. showed them all up. I didn't explore this place, but I'm afraid that this place I'm gonna step in the wrong spot and it's gonna be like, nope, enemies. Let's rest the bonfire. Level up. I don't know who he's talking about at all, but like I didn't meet a sorcerer's apprentice or something. What the fuck? Alright, that's a thing. I can go down some more. I'm just gonna explore this a little. See what I can find, if there's anything I can find. And nope! Nope, 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 no, nope, nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Well, I think that's going to be the end of it for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed. And hopefully you'll watch, and I will see you next time. Bye.